beautiful day, and Pato was watering his plants. Mysteriously, the water stopped coming out. Pato went to see what was wrong. It seemed that someone had closed the tap, so he opened it again. And he continued to water his plants. But once again, the water stopped coming out. So he took his watering can and he continued to water his flowers. Then the broom began to move by itself. Pato knew that something was going on. What a blow! Pato had lost his hat. But when he stuck his head in the flowers to get it back, he couldn't believe what he saw. From the flowers, there emerged a small figure who moved very fast. Frightened, Pato ran to warn Pocoyo and to see if he saw the same thing. It was a girl! Little by little, she came out of the flowers until they saw that she was Pocoyo's size. From the very first moment, they got along great. Pocoyo was struck by her strange clothes. He'd never seen anything like them. So they introduced themselves. She said her name was Nina. What a beautiful name. And Pocoyo also introduced himself. And that was Roberto, his robot and best friend. Hello, Roberto. Pocoyo was delighted to meet her and gave her a big handshake. It seemed that Nina had never shaken hands before with anyone. And Elly was there. Nina wanted to say hello to Elly just like she had done with Pocoyo. And Pato was there. Nina seemed to have seen him before. Then she took out an umbrella? But it wasn't raining. Roberto told the others that Nina was playing with a ladybug when Pato came with his watering can and soaked them all. But Pato just wanted to water the plants to help them grow. So Nina gave him a big hug. Pocoyo had a brilliant idea. He ran to the hose to test his invention. This way, Pato could warn Nina when he was going to water the plants. Everyone was very happy. With Roberto's help, they threw a party. Hooray for Nina! Hooray for making new friends!
Elly? That was a wonderful story.